Okay, so here are our two straps, 17 and a half by 5 3/4, 15 by 5 3/4. Taken a 1/4 inch seam, clip the corners, turn them inside out, press them, and top stitch them. So what we're going to do now is mark them for the Velcro, and the Velcro is going to go 1/2 inch from the edge. So I will go ahead and mark this, and then I'll be right back.